Good morning, fam, and happy Friday to you. Once again, this is Dr. Tommy Pringle coming to you again with another Work Week inspirational and encouraging weekly recap for this week. We've been discussing the power of influence this week in the book of Luke in chapter 14, and I pray that it has had as much of an impact on your life as it has on mine. On Monday, we talked about how the Word of God is our spiritual food that is needed for our continued spiritual growth and development. We as Christians are like salt shakers in the life of believers and non-believers. We influence others by spreading the Word. We spread the Word by speaking it and, most importantly, living it before others. And on Tuesday, we talked about how you can lose your influence as a child of God if your lifestyle doesn't reflect the Word that you're teaching. How can you lose your influence at a company if you get caught up in making unethical or illegal decisions? It's very easy. And how you can lose your influence as the head of your household if you get caught up in immoral decisions and relationships outside of your marriage. And on Wednesday, we talked about how your influence is of no use if the planter's life doesn't reflect a child of God. Your influence is of no use if the planter is living a life of whoremonging, lies, and cheating. And how your influence is of no use if the planter is known for lying on his results and report outs just to gain praise and popularity in leadership on his job. And on Thursday, we talked about the impact of your influence and if your influence is unable to act directly or indirectly as encouragement in the life of others to help build them up, to help support them, to help them grow spiritually, it is of no use and is thrown away. Allow these messages from this week to resonate in your spirit over the weekend as the Lord continues to shape and mold you into the Christian that He called you to be. I love you with the love of the Lord. Be blessed this week.